that you travel on. There's one day here and the next day gone. Sometimes you've been.
If they want to go in there, they can. They will use it more if it decides to rain. That's when they will have party time in the pool. It will go all the way down to the far right side. There's another habitat that's blocked off on the other side. There is an elephant bridge. Now, I'm not sure if the keepers brought out an elephant that way. That's how they.
Very, very present. Stella, you are wonderful. I want you to be here again at 2 o'clock when I come out here. Jan Brady, the group from Brady. I know I'm aging myself enough. Little Stella has longer tusks than her much older sister. So this is 4 of our 9. This is one habitat. This is our largest habitat. It's 8 acres of land. They have plenty of space to roam around. They have a pool. So they like staying at their Disney resort. If they want to go in there, they can. They will.
And these are the hands. Come on, Saint B. Those Memphis nights, the copper past the Vancouver sights. And knock me down and back up again. You're in my blood, I'm not a lonely man. There's no road I can hold, a road so rough, this I know. I'll be there when the light comes in. Tell me we're survivors. Life is a highway, I wanna ride it all night long. Woo! If you're going.
Because sometimes they turn around and act like they're rocks when they're shy, but rocks don't move, so that's how you know it's a mandrill. Mandrills are some of the largest back during mating season. The females pick out their mates by finding the males with the largest pile of sticks. The road.
Where are you? Can't get any closer.
Okay, fingerprint. A group of zebras is called a dazzle. Flies do not. It's just all sort of like the males have horns and the females do not. Now, some people mistake them for looking like deer, but deers have antlers, and when antlers fall off, they grow back. When horns fall off, they don't regrow.
First half day, and then in Magic Kingdom for the second half of the day. We did the Caring for Giants tour, went on Kilimanjaro Safaris, and now we are going to Navi River. So enjoy! Crazy glue because a flower fell off. So I got crazy glue, stuck the flower back on. So at least to stay for pictures. dang it, I blow dried my hair because I have my straightener packed for college. So. But it works.
Won't haunt you anymore. Where the brave are free and lovers soar. Come ride with me to the distant shore. We won't hesitate to break down the garden gate. There's not much time left today.
They have the allergy menu, which I've talked about in my past videos, that I'll link down below. But I do want to give a special shout out to the Disney Flow Pass, Taylor and T. They were amazing with rescheduling, taking the pictures in the rain. It was, I thank them so much over it. So special shout out and special thanks to them too. Disney always goes above and beyond to make your day special. So yeah, so I'm so glad that's done. Now it's raining, but it's all good. So yeah, now we're at Crystal Palace.
Have you looked around?
Thank you.
travel on. There's one day here and the next day gone. Sometimes you bend, sometimes you stand, sometimes you turn your back to the wind. There's a world outside every darkened door where blues won't haunt you anymore. Where the brave are free and lovers soar. Come ride with me to the distant shore. We won't hesitate to break down the garden gate. There's not much time left today.
Looks very dark. It's pretty main calling me nervous. And I'm really scared of the dark, so please keep your eyes open. I will keep mine closed. And if you find any treasures inside, dibs.
Haunted Mansion. I went on this ride for the Keys of the Kingdom tour, so now we're going on it again with the whole family, and it's very interesting to know about Haunted Mansion. So yeah, I can't really say that much, but there's the family. Oh, yeah, like the stretching rooms are actually in the mansion. They're actually inside the mansion, which is pretty cool. So yeah, we'll be going on again. I can't vlog that much because it's hard to vlog.
But now we look it in the eye.
Send us a message from somewhere beyond. Goblins and ghoulies from last Halloween, awaken the spirits with your tambourine. Crazy frogs, toads in a pond,
the happy haunts
and merry music.
Working from Epcot to Hollywood Studios and do a few things there, and that will pretty much be it. So, four parks in one day.
Travel on, there's one day here in the
Me to the Pixar show. Me.
things close.
Garden gate, there's not much time left today.
Once again, that's four parks. Complete my bucket, one part of my bucket list. We made it. We did Animal Kingdom, Magic Kingdom, Epcot, now Hollywood Studios. Holy cow, and this is actually on the GoPro, it's actually my 100th video of this vacation. I only have all vacation videos, and this is the 100th video. So how cool is that? So I think we're doing Runaway Railway in like 30 minutes, and then I think we're gonna do something else while we wait. Yeah.
Resort for an hour for lunch and did a tour for an hour too. I don't know how we did it.